guys, welcome back to my channel. And for those of you who are new here, my name is Tashi. Thank you for clicking on this video. For today, guys, as you can tell, I am doing a shoe collection. Guys, for those of you who adore shoes, love to collect shoes, or just love fashion in general, you know, having the right pair of shoes with the outfit just, it just makes the outfit pop. And honestly, guys, I didn't really know how many shoes I had until I had to collect them all for this video. For those of you who know, there are shoes everywhere. In your closet, in the hallway, in the shoe closet. Till now, I really underestimated how many shoes I had. So today I'm gonna share with you all the different ones I have. And honestly, guys, I'm not one who collects more like heels or more sneakers. I love all different types of shoes, and I have a variety from a whole bunch of different type of stores. So watch till the end to see what I have. And if you have any questions, please make sure to leave it in the comment section down below. Let's get right into it. For the first section of shoes, guys, I'm gonna start off with my running shoes. The first pair of running shoes that I'm obsessed with that I just got a few months ago are my classic black Pumas. Guys, I love these for a classic, just active wear outfit or even working out. These are perfect. They're super lightweight and flexible, and I love the detailing of all the side. It's nice and black, the mesh at the top and everything. And they have a cushion insole, which is super nice. It feels like I'm wearing nothing. And I love that it's all black, guys, because it just makes it so much more seamless when you wear colorful outfits. And yeah, this is my first pair. And I did end up getting these from the Puma store, for those of you who are wondering. Next pair of shoes I've had for a while now, that is just my classic Tommy Hilfiger shoes. These are more of like a tennis shoe style. They have the white, and then on the sides, they have the nice strip detailing in navy blue, and then just the Tommy logo right on the side. Yeah, and this is what they look like. I love wearing these with a dark wash pair of jeans. They honestly make the outfit pop. And guys, I did get these ones from Winners. For those of you who don't know, Winners is just another TJ Maxx or Marshalls. And they were a few years ago, guys, so I don't think they'll have these still there. And just for reference, I am a size 7.5 in most shoes. And then depending on the brand, I can be an 8. And also, if it's an open toe shoe or heel, I do fit in a 7. So yeah, just for reference, guys, when you are looking at the shoe. Next pair of shoes that also look like a more tennis style shoe are my navy blue Levi's. They look like this. And guys, these are pretty new as well. I've worn them like once. And they have just the navy blue detailing and also the little Levi's logo, which is really nice. And then they just look like that from the front. Guys, this is the type of shoe where when I saw it, I'm like, ew, it's so ugly. But then when you wear it, it's like, wow, okay, this actually looks really nice. And I also love wearing these with leggings. Because they are the navy blue, guys, I try to stay away from wearing this style with jeans because it just feels like there's too much going on. But yeah, these are super cute with leggings. And guys, I did get these from Saks Fifth. The next pair of shoes I have are my classic Adidas running shoes. Guys, I love these. I've worn these so much and they're still in amazing shape. These are kind of a navy but also black style. It's more of like a jean print, if that makes sense, like a jean colored print. And yeah, they're super comfortable. Again, guys, for those of you who have Adidas running shoe like this, you know that they're super light, super airy, feels like you're walking on clouds. And yeah, it just has the Adidas logo right here at the front as well, and then that's just what it looks like. Guys, these are my favorite shoes to work out with and also just go on walks with, because again, it feels like I'm wearing nothing. My next pair of Adidas running shoes that I didn't remember until it was too late to go pick up, that is my lifting shoes. Guys, when I have time and I'm actually lifting. I like to lift weights, and my fiance did get me a pair of actual lifting shoes just to help my form. I'll insert a picture right here. They are super comfortable, super good quality, and honestly, for those of you who love Adidas, you know you can't go wrong. They are by the brand Adidas. They are a dark purple, and they have like the yellow accents inside, which is really nice. And guys, the sole of these ones are super thick, so it helps you with your form because you are so much more elevated. So I truly love these shoes and I completely recommend them. The next pair of running shoes are just my random shoes that I grab when I'm running errands. And these are a little bright and bold. So usually, guys, if I'm wearing an all black outfit, I'll wear these because I don't really want them to be standing out when I wear a colorful outfit. And that is just like my teal blue Filas, guys. These are super light and airy as well. That's what they look like on the inside. They have like really nice foam insoles, which is perfect. And they are super lightweight as well. Guys, I did pick these up from the Burlington store. So for those of you in the States, you know the Burlington store, again, is like a Marshalls or a Winners that I don't have it in Canada. But whenever I go to the States, guys, I love going there. Next pair of running shoes that I have, and these are more of a casual shoe, mainly for just like all different types of outfits, guys. I love to slip these on. If I had to pick one running shoe that I wear the most, or like casual running shoe that I wear the most, is these from Call It Spring. Again, guys, Call It Spring is like an Aldo. It's just the classic black design. These go amazing with leggings, with jeans, even guys, if you want to dress down a summer dress or something. These are super cute. They're super comfortable. They're some of my favorites. And honestly, once these wear out, I am gonna buy another style of these ones. I adore them. Next, we're gonna move on into boots. And honestly, I am a boot person. If I had to pick a specific shoe to love and buy multiples of, it will be boots. I love boots the most, and honestly, I love switching between boots during the winter depending on my outfit. The first pair of boots I own that I don't really wear a lot, but honestly, I really should. These are my Timberlands, and I got these from Foot Locker. This is what they look like. And yeah, that's about it, guys. I love wearing these with leggings or jeans, but guys, only dark wash jeans. I'm very particular with my shoe, and depending on my jean color, I just feel like these colored Timberlands, like the tan, go a bit nicer with a dark wash jean. So yeah, that's that. Sorry guys, I'm trying to show these shoes from like every angle just so you guys get like a better view. So sorry if I keep moving it around like I'm playing Tetris. I just want you guys to see the shoe properly. Next pair of shoes I have that are one of my favorite boots to wear are my dark brown combat style boots. So guys, this is what they look like. Again, these are a pair of shoes that I've had for a while now. And yeah, they are honestly some of my faves to wear with leggings. And I got these from Boathouse. So for those of you who are wondering, Boathouse, Journeys, you can get these boots. For those of you who know me on a personal level, you know that knee-high boots are some of my favorite shoes to wear. And of course, I need to get them in a whole bunch of different colors. Even though I'm 5'3 and they take up most of my body, I adore knee-high boots. I think they make every outfit. And yeah, let's get right into those. For the first pair of knee-high boots, these are from Boathouse, and they're just the classic black knee-high boots. They have the cute gold detailing and the nice gold zipper at the back. And then also just the zipper on the side where you actually slip them on. The back zipper, guys, is just for like style. And yeah, they look like that. I wear these boots the most all winter long because, guys, black for me personally goes with more outfits, and these are super easy to just slip on and go. So guys, these are made of like the fake like leather material. So yeah, the next pair of boots are the exact same, but in a medium brown. Yeah, guys, as you can tell, as I mentioned before, I need them in different colors, just depending on my outfit. And again, they have the little clasp and they have the zipper at the back for style. And these ones again are also from Boathouse, and then the zipper in the middle. Yeah. Next pair of knee-high boots are in a suede material, and these ones are actually from Urban Planet. That is just these ones. Again, kind of the same style like the other ones. They have the little wedge, which I like, guys. I need that little extra bit of height. The zipper in the middle, this is what the front looks like. And then they have the little detailing at the top. So that just little thing for style. And then you just slip these on, guys, and the zipper in the middle. These slip-on ones are super comfortable. The only thing is, it's hard to keep them on when your calves are a bit smaller. Like for me personally, they stay up but not fully, like it goes down a bit, which isn't too bad, but yeah, I prefer the ones from before that are kind of made out of the fake leather material. I feel that they stay up a lot better and they just hold their shape nicely. Next, I have little black wedge boots, and I just got these ones recently. Honestly, guys, these ones for me are that type of shoe that you see in the store and you're like, ew, who would wear those? Oh my gosh. But then you try them on and you're like, okay, these are actually super cute. Yes, these are those for me. They have all the little straps here, which again, guys, the little straps are kind of annoying to have to put on and everything. But overall, guys, they're super cute. They have the little wedge right here. This is what they look like at the front. And again, guys, I promise you, these are super cute. I love these with a nice pair of dark and even light wash jeans because they are black. They go super nicely. And I got these ones from Urban Behavior. For those of you OGs out there and that are following me on Instagram as well, you know I've had these heel boots for years. Guys, these are some of my favorite statement heel boots. I love the color. It's like an orangey brown, and honestly, it's like a dusty orange as well. Like an orangey brown, dusty orange. Don't know how much the camera's actually gonna pick up. They have the zipper at the back, this nice detailing at the front, and they're like a suede material. The wedge is like a good size as well, guys. This adds a good amount of height. And these ones are also from Urban Planet. As I mentioned before, guys, I got these a while back, so I don't think they will be there. They may have similar styles for those of you who are interested, but I don't think these ones will be there. But that's that. I love these with some nice pair of dark wash jeans and leggings. They honestly make an outfit. Next pair of heel boots that I got are in a light nude. These ones are also made out of the suede material, and these ones are also from Urban Behavior. So this is what they look like. The heel is a good size. I love when it's thick, guys. It makes it a lot easier to walk in, especially when it's winter time, there's snow and stuff, and you wanna still look cute with the heel boots. These are super nice. They have the little cute tie at the back, which looks super flattering on. At first, I didn't know how to feel about that, but they're honestly super cute. And yeah, this is what they look like from the front, and they have the zipper on the side. These are super comfortable, guys. I know that, I've worn these a few times, and the one time I did wear them, I had them on for about like 6 hours and they did not hurt me. So I love that. Any type of heel that you can have on for a long time is always a win. Last pair of boots are my classic black heel boots. These guys are some of my favorite that go with most of my outfits. And that is just this nice little black heel boot. Kind of looks like a pump. And guys, this is so random, and I honestly randomly found these a few years ago at Old Navy. Yeah, I had no idea they sold boots there. I had no idea they even sold heel boots there, and something this like classy and cute as well. The heel is a bit taller, but I still love them. They're super comfortable. They have the little zipper on the side, and it's like the suede style of boot. Next, guys, we're gonna get right into the heels. So for the next pair, these are a bit out there, and honestly, To be honest, I haven't had a chance to wear them yet. I bought them this year at the beginning, right before COVID started, because I'm like, okay, there's gonna be a lot of weddings, a lot of parties, I'm gonna need a new pair of cute heels. But COVID happened and I never got to wear them yet. I'm super excited when I do though. These are it. They're super stunning. Honestly, the heel is super thin, which is nice and classy. They have all these little rhinestones at the front. It's a really, really light nude. And the most of the shoe is made out of like the suede material, which is really nice. And that's like super comfortable as well. And yeah, and they just have the strap right here. So it just goes around your ankle. So it's more, guys, like a little slip-on, and then they just clasp together at your ankle, which is like super flattering. And yeah, and guys, I got these from the States from like a random shoe store. Sorry, I do not remember the name at all. But yeah, next pair of shoes are these white open toe heels. I'm obsessed with these. Honestly, I love the style. I love how thick the wedge is. Again, it makes it a lot easier to walk. The open toe, and then I love the little tie in the front. If you guys can't tell, I love anything with the tie. Like when heels have the little strappy ties and everything, I think they're super cute. So yeah, I had to get these. And these guys are from Charlotte Russe, but they also sell these exact ones at Sirens for my Canadians out there. But yeah, next pair of heels are just the classic pump, and these are in a light nude. These are from Call It Spring, and they're more of like the suede material, which I love. And yeah, these are honestly my go-to pumps whenever I need for like dresses, jeans. They dress up everything. Guys, like jeans and a really, really cute blazer, I think will look amazing with these. Next pair of heels are from Urban Behavior, and these are just the classic black little pump. It has the thick wedge, guys, which makes it super easy to walk, and then this little clasp that ties around your ankle. And yeah, I love the pointy toe style and heels, guys. If you can't tell already, those are my go-to. The pointy style heels, I feel like, are more flattering, elegant. I just adore pointy style heels. So yeah, that's what these look like. Okay guys, my next pair of heels that I know I'm gonna be getting a lot of people come at me, they're so ugly, ew, they're old style, who wears things like that anymore? Guys, these are by far one of my most comfortable heels. Like I cannot, like I love these heels. And for the height, guys, I'm honestly obsessed. And this is what they look like. Guys, honestly, I personally think they're super cute. I love the little straps that go across, the straps on the ankle. And yeah, they're just like a silver, like metallic style. Guys, I've worn these for hours and the height is pretty up there. And I did not once feel like I need to take off my shoes because they have a really, really thick sole, and also it's more like a platform style, like the platform is like built in type of thing. These are super comfortable. They're honestly some of my favorite heels to wear to weddings, because for those of you who know, there's gonna be a lot of dancing at weddings, and these are one of my go-tos. And for those of you shoe OGs out there, these are from Payless. Yes guys, RIP to Payless. These were from Payless, and yeah, I got them like right before they closed, so they're not like antique, guys, but yeah. The next pair of heels that I also got from Payless, and these also, guys, are one of my favorite statement heels, especially for the springtime because of the color, are these cute little lilac light blue heels. Guys, the detailing on these are stunning. Like they have the little cutouts at the front, the little style right here, the little like ruching right here. And then they have these little strings that go up. And not only that, guys, they have this strap that you tie around your ankle, and you could tie this however you like, make it into a bow. Guys, these are some of my favorite heels. I honestly adore these, and I should be wearing these a lot more, but This color is mainly for spring, guys. So I do like to wear these during the spring. And in Canada, for those of you who know, we don't really have much of a spring. It goes like right into getting really hot or right into getting really, really cold. So yes, these are really cute for the spring, also summer. The last little heel style shoe is this cute little, it has this cute wedge and it has like the wood style, which is like super nice for the summertime. It's a dark tan and yeah, it just has the straps going across. And these are super cute with summer dresses, also with a nice pair of jeans just to dress up your outfit. And these ones are from Boathouse. And guys, I did forget one of my like sneakers slash casual shoes from before, and they're just my white classic Converse. For those of you who know, you saw them in the What I Got for Christmas video. That's why there's still tag on them and they're not worn yet. But yeah, that's what they look like. Super white right now. They're gonna get filthy once I wear them, even once or twice. That's what they look like. I love the classic white. I also want to get a black pair as well. I feel like they can go with a lot of different outfits. These are some of my favorite shoes to wear with leggings. The next section we're gonna get into is the flats. I don't really have much flats, and also gladiators and slip-ons. This overall is just gonna be one big section. So for those of you guys who follow me on Instagram, and if you don't, I will link it right above at the bottom. I did post these shoes recently. I got them from H&M and I cannot wait to wear these in the spring and summertime. They are a very light pink and it's more of a suede material, which is really nice. They have the little tiny wedge and yeah, I feel like these are super classy and super feminine as well for a more girly outfit. Next pair of flats I have, I got from Call It Spring. And just these classic pointy toed black ones. I love all the little strap detailing. And then there's a different layer and it's a little bit of animal print right at the top, but it's in black so it blends in nicely. It has the little tiny wedge as well. And yeah, that's what they look like. Again, I love pointy toed shoes, so pointy toed flats are my go-to. And then we have the classic slip-ons. Guys, these are my most obsessed with shoes. I adore these shoes and I got them like about a year or two ago, and honestly I need to go pick up another pair. They sell these basically everywhere in different versions. And for those of you who know, these are like the imitation Gucci slip-ons. They just look like this. And these are from Ardene's. I saw these at Call It Spring. They also have them at Aldo, Boathouse, Urban Planet, Browns. Guys, they have these imitation like Gucci slip-ons everywhere. And I am obsessed with these. Easy to wear with every outfit, guys. These go on so well. And honestly, they're very classy, but also they're so effortless too. So I adore these. They have the little tiny wedge. And yeah, I want to pick up another pair of these. Next, we have the classic black gladiator. So I love wearing these in the summertime with all my outfits. My go-to shoes are gladiators during the summer. And yeah, they're just the classic black. And they have the little wedge with gold detailing. The next pair of gladiators are also in black, but they do have a bit of pizzazz at the front. These are from Urban Planet. What I love about these guys, they have an insole, like a foam insole, which you can't really tell on camera, but it has the cushion built in. Guys, these are super comfortable. They're so amazing. I love wearing these. And the strap at the back is super thick, so it makes it even more comfortable compared to other gladiators I've owned. And I love the little sparkle just to like spice it up for an outfit. These are a bit more thicker, like they have a bit thicker end, so they are more comfortable to walk in. And then lastly are my slippers that I just got recently. Are these cute little black slippers. Guys, I'm obsessed with these. I wear them every single day. And I'm also gonna pick up another pair of these, but in a different color. They have such a nice quality bottom. They're super thick, super comfortable. And because they're not all fur, guys, They don't make your feet hot, which is really nice for the summertime. And for those of you who don't really like slippers because they're too warm, these are a great alternative. Anyways, guys, that wraps up my shoe collection video. I hope you enjoyed it. Honestly, I was trying to make it as short of a video as possible. And truly, guys, one, you know I'm talkative, and two, there was a few shoes I needed to show. So hopefully you enjoyed it. Hopefully you made it to the end. For those of you who did, you already know you are the OGs. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section down below. And enjoy the rest of your week. Until next time. Thank you.